Hello friends, our today's activity is crumpled paper collage. In your art book, you will see that there is this picture of a fish. You will color the background with oil pastels of your choice. I'm going to use these two shades of green to color the seaweeds and these three shades of blue, light blue, medium blue and dark blue to color the water in the background. So let's begin. I'm starting to color with the dark green oil pastel. By now we have learned how to mix two colors and give a shading effect. I finished coloring one side of the seaweed with the dark green color. Now I'm starting from inside the dark green color and mixing it with the light green oil pastel. I will complete coloring the seaweeds using this technique. For the background water, I will color with different blue. You can see that there are different parts. So each part I'll color with different shades of blue. So there I finished coloring it with different shades of green and blue. The last part I have colored with ochre yellow color. So this is the seabed, which is a sandy ochre yellow color. I have not colored the fish. We are going to do the crumpled paper collage technique for this fish. So I'll just keep my painting in one side. For the crumpled paper technique, you will cut the crepe paper in a thin strip like this. See, and then cut it into a small square shape. They exactly may not be square, just roughly. Why we are cutting it into this equal kind of square shape? Because then when we roll or when we crumple the ball, it will be approximately of same size. Otherwise, some will be big and some will be small. So, we will roll these balls with your fingers. So, I've prepared some crepe paper balls of two colors, yellow and red color. I've kept it in a bowl so that they don't scatter away. Now, we'll start gluing these crepe paper balls on the fish body. So I'll start with the yellow color first. I'm applying the glue very little and spreading it. I'll take yellow color balls and I'll start gluing this. Similarly, we'll apply glue the fish body and we'll stick the red color paper balls. So here I finished covering the entire fish body with the crepe paper balls. I'm coloring the eye of the fish with the sketch pen. And then if you want, you can just give an outline. So we have covered the entire fish body with crepe paper balls. We have colored the eye and also some outline of the seaweed with black sketch pen. Our crumpled paper collage is now ready.